Workers at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant have implemented the latest plan to prevent radioactive water from reaching the nearby sea, a major problem at the crippled facility. Crews are filling underground tunnels with concrete in an effort to prevent further leaks. Experts believe highly radioactive water in the chambers is mixing with groundwater and flowing to the sea. Authorities with Tokyo Electric Power Company have been struggling to come up with a method to tackle the problem. The firm initially planned to freeze water at the ends of the tunnels to stop inflow from reactor buildings, but that plan failed. Now workers are filling the tunnels with special cement that can solidify even when submerged in water. Company officials say 80 cubic meters of cement were put into the tunnels on Tuesday and did not cause water overflow. TEPCO officials will judge the effectiveness of the new method in about a month. Then they will make a decision on whether to continue with the work, which would take until March. Workers implementing the plan are likely exposed to more radiation than they would have in the earlier method that failed.